On December 14th, Chanchai Kruawan and his wife from Thailand's Saraburi city were stunned to find a snake's head in their fermented fish. Chanchai said that he bought a portion of the pungent fish from a local store. When his wife was preparing the meal, she was shocked to find the unexpected ingredient in their food, a snake's head complete with fangs. They rushed it to the local public health department to find out if the snake was venomous. Their concern was that the poison may have contaminated the fermented fish, causing a danger to other consumers.